Okay. Stop everyone. Now everyone look at your screen. If you're not able to complete it right now, we can do it after the class also. Everyone look at your screen.
Yes.
Ayush, beta, look at the screen. Keep your notebook aside. And Huzaifa, beta, you also look at the screen. Okay. Arya, beta, please unmute yourself and read what is written on the screen. Read what is there on the screen.
Didi, to the woods.
To the woods. Yes. Go on mute now. It says to the woods. So the title of our story today is To the Woods. Iska matlab kya hai to the woods? Who will tell me what is the meaning of to the woods? Ankita, beta, you want to try? Ankita?
To the woods.
Yes, it is to the woods. And what we mean when we say that I'm going to the woods? What we mean when we say I'm going to the woods is generally when we say that you're going to the woods, it means you're going to a forest. Hum kisi jungle mein ja rahe hain. Okay? So let's see what happens next.
Yes.
Aisha Didi, next slide. Okay, listen to Didi carefully, then I will ask one child to read. Hi, then there is a comma. So we take a pause there. Hi ke baad hum continuously nahi padenge. Hi ke baad comma hai, so we'll take a pause. So we will read it like this. Hi, I am Augie. The name is Augie. A-U-G-G-I-E, Augie. Hi, I am Augie. Gauri, beta, please unmute yourself and read the first sentence.
Me, I am Augie.
Hi, we have to pronounce it as hi. Hi, I am Augie. Now read this again.
Hi, I am Augie.
Very good. Now the second sentence. Go on mute, Peter. Gauri. Now the second sentence is, I see the trees when I go to the woods. What do I see there? I see the trees when I go to the woods. Archit beta, please read the second sentence. Archit.
Aditi.
Please read the second sentence.
Second one, na?
Yes.
I see trees when I go to the woods.
Very good. Now go on mute. Third and fourth sentence. I see big and little trees. Go on mute, Archit. I see big and little trees. I see a squirrel. I see. Archit, beta, please go on mute. Press the mic button. Yeah. Listen to Didi carefully. I see a squirrel. In the woods, it climbs up the trees after I see her. Shreyas, beta, please unmute yourself, Shreyas.
Yes, Didi.
Read the third and the fourth sentence, beta.
I see big and little trees.
Fourth also.
I see a squirrel in the woods. It climbs up the tree after I see her.
Right. Now next slide, Didi. Thank you, Ayu, Shreyas. Didi, next slide. I see birds when I go to the woods. They fly around. The birds see me. I want Anushka to read this. Anushka, beta, can you please unmute yourself, Anushka? Beta, please read the sentence. Beta, please read the sentence.
I see birds when I go to the woods. They fly around.
The other sentence also.
The birds see me.
Very good. Now, thank you, Anushka. Go on mute now. Yeah. I see a fox in the woods. It goes into a log. It goes into a log. The fox sees me. Kostub. Kostub, beta, please unmute yourself.
Yes, Didi.
Read the first two sentences, beta.
I see a fox in the woods. It goes into a log. The fox he sees me.
Yes. Yes. Very good. Bus, beta, bus, Kostub. Only the first two sentences, Kostub. Now go on mute, please. Thank you. I see a bear in the woods. It is hiding in the bushes. The bear sees me. I run from the bear. Next slide, Didi, please. So these are the questions based on the story that you just read. I will quickly ask you all to answer now. Jo bhi screen pe pehle mujhe bacche nazar aate jayenge, I'll keep tagging them and they will answer. Vineet, beta, unmute yourself. What is the title of the story?
To the Woods.
Very good. Go on mute. Ayush, beta. What does Augie see when he goes into woods?
Tree.
Kya dekha? ऑगी ने जब वो फॉरेस्ट में गया सबसे पहले क्या देखा?
बिग ट्री.
वेरी गुड. बिग एंड लिटिल ट्रीज. गो ऑन म्यूट नाउ. सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी आंसर्ड दिस क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, बट स्टिल आई विल आस्क समवन, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ट्रीज डिड ऑगी सी? हर्ष बेटा, what kind of trees did Augie see? Abhi Didi ne answer diya iska. Big and little trees. It's okay, Harsh. Better go on mute. Now, Pratiksha. What does squirrel do after looking at Augie?
He climbs on the tree.
Yes, very good. Didi, next slide, please. Krishna, how do the birds react after seeing Augie? Krishna?
Dad, I'm going to see.
birds ogi ko dekh rahe the, you're right. And what else did they do? They fly around. उन्होंने उड़ना शुरू कर दिया. Now the last question I want Harshita to answer. Harshita beta, please unmute yourself. Why does Augie run away after looking at the bear? Would you do the same? Augie क्यों भाग गया bear को देख के? Harshita, if you don't know, then please show me thumbs down. It's okay. It's okay. Now you can go on mute. I want, yes, Pratiksha to answer. Why does Augie run away after looking at the bear?
उसे लगा कि bear उसे खा लेगा.
Yes, because he was afraid of the bear. Would you do the same, Pratiksha? If you see a bear, would you do the same? Would you run away?
Yes, Didi, I run away.
Yes, Didi, I will also run away. Very good. So, okay, kids. So, this was all for today. These were the stories. And for your homework today, you will separately get a grammar worksheet.
Yes. Okay,
which you will get after your circle time. Now, you all can say bye to each other. You can say bye to your friends. And you have your circle time at 10:15.
Bye, teacher.
Join again at 10:15.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.